Yeah, I think I'm gonna come out to one of their songs.
Your fight Friday on DAZN, opening up the card at 6 o'clock. Haven't seen you in the ring for a while because of injuries, because of COVID, everything else. How anxious are you to get back in the mix?
I'm very anxious. You know, I've been out of the ring, like you said, for a while. So just ready to get back in there and show who I am in this weight class and fight for a world title soon, hopefully.
You got the 2-1-0 on the back, San Antonio, they're always with you, but you train in Riverside, Robert Garcia. What's it like in that gym day in and day out?
Oh, it's a great atmosphere. You know, there's nothing but champions in the gym, world champions, top level competition. It's great being in there with a great team and a great trainer like Robert.
You come out here, you're looking at it, you get to fight at the home of the LAFC, Bank of California Stadium. You know, when I met you, you were fighting at the Belasco and it was like four people. Now you keep on going with your career. How excited are you about the growth of where you're going?
Very excited. I feel like, you know, most of my fights have been here in LA, so LA is my second home. I appreciate them for all the support. And like you said, excited to be here at the Bank of LA and put on a great fight for the LA fans.
So you're a Laker fan now, right?
No, I'm not a Laker fan yet.
See, now that's one way to get booed. No, but seriously, honestly, though, leaving San Antonio when you're 18 years old, coming and training with Robert, it made you grow up. It made you a better fighter, didn't it?
Yeah, definitely. Came out here when I was 18, so it was like our college. We had to grow up by ourselves, learn everything, you know, grow up. And I mean, I'm just blessed for that to happen. You know, it helped me a lot in my career, and I learned a lot.
A lot of people saying that the fight between you and Cepeda, both undefeated, could get possibly the fight that steals the show. What are we going to see Friday?
I mean, I hear that, but I mean, everyone's just going to have to wait and see what happens.
See, this is when you say, I'm going to come out, I'm going to bring my best, I'm going to put on a show. That's what you said. Fireworks, that's what you're supposed to say. All right, one more time. All right, what are we going to see Friday?
Well, you're going to see the best HECTOR TANAJARA that's ever been. You know, my 20th fight, I'm in the best shape of my life and ready to show it this Friday.
See, that's the soundbite we need right there. HECTOR TANAJARA. We'll see him. Follow him. HECTOR_TANAJARA.